सलमान अली फ्रॉम पब्लिक न्यूज़। मेरा सवाल है कि भी आपने कहा कि आहिस्ता आहिस्ता शायद टाइम लगेगा कि एनडीएस का या रॉ का जो नेक्सस है वो आहिस्ता आहिस्ता उसको ख़त्म होने में वक्त लगेगा। तो अभी तालिबान जब अपनी गवर्नमेंट कायम करते हैं, उनकी गवर्नमेंट आती है, अभी तो सिचुएशन फ्लूड है, तो आप कितना एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं कि उनकी जानिब से, जिनको पूरी दुनिया खुद टेररिस्ट कहती है, हम अगर एंटी टेररिस्ट कार्रवाई करते हैं अपनी सरजमीन पर या अफगान सॉइल पर, कोई पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ कोई कार्रवाई होती है, तो हमें तालिबान से या तालिबान की गवर्नमेंट से कितना तावन जो है वो एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं हम। दूसरा, आपने कहा कि यू आर अ मिलिट्री मैन, तो ऑन अ लाइटर नोट आपने बताया कि जो इंडियन आर्मी है उनके ट्रेनर्स ने अफगान नेशनल आर्मी को ट्रेन किया, तो अफगान नेशनल आर्मी का एकदम जो डिसअपियर हो गई या फिजल आउट हो गई, क्या उसमें क्या इंडियन ट्रेनिंग का भी कोई हाथ था?
देखिए, आपका पहला सवाल क्या था?
तालिबान गवर्नमेंट अगर एस्टेब्लिश होती है, सिचुएशन अभी फ्लूइड है,
तो ऑफ कोर्स गवर्नमेंट टू गवर्नमेंट कॉन्टैक्ट एस्टैब्लिश होगा एंड एंड वी डू एक्सपेक्ट अ वेरी कॉर्डियल रिलेशनशिप विद एट द गवर्नमेंट लेवल एंड उसी के दौरान जो भी तबादला होगा ख्यालात का और जो भी बातचीत है वो आई बिलीव लेट द गवर्नमेंट बी फॉर्म्ड एंड इट्स अ पॉलिसी लेवल डिसीजन बट आई थिंक there is reason to be optimistic on the way things are. As far as the meltdown of Afghan army is concerned, well, training could be one thing, leadership is another, and then the will to fight. Well, it all boils down to that. And why didn't they fight? I think this needs to be the reasons. They need to be studied. They need to be analyzed, inquired, and in time we will know. But as I said, it was against expectations. It was completely against expectations. And there are a lot of views out already on this account. So suffice to say that I would not like to delve more into this thing.
Sir, this is Wasim Abbasi from Saudi Urdu News. Sir, recently we have seen a spike in attacks against Chinese nationals in Pakistan, which has created concerns about China-Pakistan economic cooperation. So what additional measures are being taken to avoid repeat of such incidents and ensure our friends of security?
Yeah. Yes, there have been a few incidents of them on that account, and they have been discussed at the highest level, and already massive, very comprehensive security measures are in place to cater for this thing. And if there is a requirement, this security will be beefed up further if there is a requirement. So Ministry of Interior is looking after this subject. I'm sure they'll be briefing you if there is any change on that.
Sir, there are reports and the resistance leaders gathered in Panjshir, in the valley of Panjshir, have been seeking the international community's support to supply them with weapons. And now some images have emerged from the valley of Panjshir showing that they do have, or they are in possession of, state-of-the-art military equipment.
They do have?
State-of-the-art military equipment. This could possibly lead to a civil war in Afghanistan. How do you see international community's role in stopping the possibility of a civil war? And secondly, there are reports that alongside the European nationals and American nationals, people, the Afghan embassy, the staff, their Afghan staff is also being brought to Pakistan. Can you confirm that? The Afghan nationals who have been working with different international organizations and embassies in Kabul, they are also being brought to Pakistan.
I'm not aware of this detail. Obviously, the Foreign Office will be able to inform you on this thing. As far as what's happening in Panjshir, or there was always a fear of civil war breaking out in Afghanistan. But I think it's too early to give a final verdict on that. As I said, the situation is still very fluid in Afghanistan, and let's hope that there is no situation of civil war in Afghanistan. Hopefully.
Sir, there are news that contractors, I mean local contractors who had been working with the US forces, they may arrive to Pakistan and they may stay over here before their departure to the United States. And they people are those who had been working very closely with the NDS, directly or indirectly. Don't you think their arrival in Pakistan and their stay in Pakistan could be dangerous for Pakistan, because they are the same lot who had been working against Pakistan while sitting in Kabul?
And their connection,
and their connection is very clear, sir.
Well,